The year was 1948, and I was on an ocean liner traveling to New York. As I floated across the oak dining room, the soft folds of my fabric mirrored the rolling waves of the Atlantic Ocean. And my sparkling collar out twinkled the starry sky.